Heads long. Stanley floats in. Fist comes from Henry. Knocked it towards the boundary, and Ziebell can't make something of it. So got up there late. Off Murdoch's hands. Ball towards the boundary. McDonald tried to keep it alive. Murdoch to Ablett.
It's the blood's on his knees, which usually gets brushed off, doesn't it?
So, Sutton relieves him while he cleans himself up.